out of the gate and right away it's bioterror coming on with smallpox. Running third is mass murder and behind him it's airline crashing and random gunshot. I know the odds are with the fate I'm under, but now and then I can't help but wonder. Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. It's gonna be quick, it's gonna be fast, a ball of flame, a quick flash, an atom bomb, and I'm just a cinder. Or maybe everybody freezes all of a sudden when the weather changes into global winter. Cause what if Yellowstone Park exploded so much that everything was covered over? Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. I could slip in the shower or get mad cow disease. I could stop and smell the flowers and get stung by a swarm of killer bees. Ooh. I read the paper and the headline said only 13 shopping days to Armageddon. I got duct tape hanging at my neck because the terrorist attack could happen any second. This could be worldwide destruction or alien abduction. Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. I tried to move away to somewhere safe, so I flew to an island, but the plane got hijacked. So I decided I would fortify my home, but then I open up a letter and it's filled with anthrax. How on earth can we all avoid colliding with that asteroid? Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. I could live to 100 and die peacefully of natural causes. Think how boring that would be. Ooh. Out of the turn and down to the wire, it's exploding tire, poison apple and falling boulder. Out around them, out of nowhere and looking strong, it's the long shot growing older. I know the odds are with the fate I'm under, but now and then I can't help but wonder. Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. Place your bets in the Reaper sweepstakes. Place your bets in the Reaper's bird flu.